And I don't know about the position in there.
But 22, take two. A mark.
What's going on?
It's just hard.
What's hard?
I don't feel like I'm doing a very good job with Wendy.
Maybe you're trying too hard.
Well, she loves you, and she loves Leona, and I don't even think she likes me.
Oh, quit that stupid talk.
What? I think she's as sick of me.
Did you think it was going to be easy? It takes time to heal from years of self-abuse.
She comes from a rugged background and has had a lot of loss and disintegration and scattered and broken. And we don't know exactly what her healing path has been, but we know that she's been on a healing path. And she's had to come back and take the courage and face some of those demons.
Sober Gail is a shitty mom.
Raising kids is hard work, especially someone else's child.
You're right. It's just that I'm trying my hardest here, you know, and it's just not working.
Yes, it is.
So much has been ripped away and taken away, and there's so much to be uncovered. We have to find how our world works, you know, because everybody's got their own unique kind of path.
A sober Gail is a hell of a lot better than a drunk Gail. Give it some time. Yeah.